Sound of Practice. I'm your host, Mackenzie Garland.
To be a senior.
Old, I'm like sore already. All I hit was 2 buckets.
Garland, it's like the first day.
In the fall, I hit 3 buckets. And then the next day, I was sore. I got soft.
You're out of breath. I think someone's out of shape.
Out of shape? No, you're sore.
And not a single ball has made it to the bucket yet.
Well, you're not helping.
I'm the coach.
Well, none of these are a little worthless. Worst
you're so out of breath.
Don't worry, C-Mac, I'll pick up these balls. Hey, you just stay there.
Expect to happen.
W-I-N.
Win.
Freshman Leah Bibb. You ready for season?
Oh, I'm ready for season. You want to know why? Because we're the best in the conference. We're going to beat everyone else out. We're the best enthusiasm, chemistry, you name it. We're the best.
We need to put that mat down.
What are we throwing this season?
We're throwing chairs.
What was that, Garland?
It's my day off. I don't defense.
That's true. What day is it, Garland?
It's Tuesday, day 2 of practice.
Yeah. Thank you. Strut your thing. Yeah, we are.
White socks.
We have to white socks. Nope. Come on, do a runway. Go. Go down the hall. Down the hall. Work it. Hair flip. Thanks, Carly. The new
I
look
like
this
the
year.
Pants.
I like the pants too.
I just can't see the socks like from away from my body. Like, I just see them on top of each other. I can't
lift
see.
Lift your leg up to your body.
And they just don't match. But, like, if maybe from your view, they...
From the camera, it doesn't look too horrible.
Really?
Yeah.
They match?
From far away, it's just a nice little shadow. No one can tell.
Oh, then we'll just stay like this then.
There we go.
She tell me. She was like, well, how are you supposed to tell someone they have a muffin top? You just say, big scarf. Fix your pants, you have a muffin top? Like, alright,
that looks really nice.
Yeah.
Today is day 3 of practice, week 1. So your host, Kim.
successes. Working hard?
Always.
Or hardly working?
What day is it? It is day 4, week 1 of practice. I'm still your host, Mackenzie Garland.
First week of senior practice.
Oh man, it was very memorable.
What was it?
Very memorable. There was not a lot of running or anything really.
What did you work on this week?
Hitting, because that's all that I do. And I worked on outside pitches and remembering where the ball was when I hit it, so the next time I hit it, it'll be better.
Thank you, Lauren. How was your first last week as a senior practice?
What it is.
What'd you work on?
catching and hitting and vision and bunting.
How do you feel that softball is ending?
It's not ending, it's just starting. You're
going to fix it. No.
Boom!
Boom!
Super Emily pulls not out of there.
The end of the last week of practice.
Which?
Cheers!
Oh, wait.